You only need two things to make brown sugar, molasses and sugar. Did you know that? It's literally so simple. Pour as much sugar as you want, put molasses in there, and mix her up. I mix until it's all mixed together and looks like brown sugar, duh. I did have to add more molasses than I originally thought I would, but just mix until it is the desired color and you're good to go.